was never lit. As we ran on by pretending to be frightened, we would shout and laugh at Crazy Mary. Crazy Mary from Londonderry lived next door to the cemetery. How many lovers have you buried? We would shout, running scared along the green and golden paths that led us home away from Crazy Mary. But she would never answer us, just smile through the window softly, wild-eyed and wild-haired, but we were sure that in the dark of night she cursed us soundly, casting spells and such to turn us into donkeys. And so they went, the summer years, each one more fleeting than the last one, rushing down the green and golden paths. Soon the woods were not enchanted anymore, for we had grown and we'd forgotten Crazy Mary. So it comes that older now we stand upon the windswept moor. The lonely stone before us testifies that Crazy Mary rocks, smiles and dreams her dreams somewhere, but not where little kids can follow after. And on the stone these words, dear friends, please write me down as one who loved the raven-haired and laughing lads who swore that they would marry me. But soon their sons went running by, and here I lie, forgotten Crazy Mary. So in the lamplight, burning